Well, scary to think that Sugar Sean O'Malley is just getting started, because the Sugar Show is most definitely a thing here in 2018. And O'Malley has lived up to the hype every step of the way. There was a lot of fanfare when he came on to Dana White's Tuesday Night Contender Series. And he has yet to slip up in a couple of UFC appearances. He's got every skill in the book. Still a developing fighter in a lot of respects. But this is a special striker and a fighter who likes to put on a show for the fans.
This guy has one of the best abilities to take a shot that I have ever seen in all my years of commentating on fights. His chin is truly world class.
Yes, here he is, the founder of Jeet Kune Do, and as Dana White calls him, the father of modern mixed martial arts. Bruce Lee, making the walk tonight. You can make the argument no man has had as much of an influence on UFC fighters as Bruce Lee has. Quoted as saying, the best fighter is someone who can adapt to any style. Man, it would have been great to see what Bruce Lee could have done inside the UFC. He is making the walk tonight.
This guy has insanely fast kicking speed and ridiculous leg dexterity. If you are close enough for him to kick you, you've got a real problem on your hands.
Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. So a more than 5-year gap between these two fighters when it comes to the age, with some differences in height, but the same reach. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Bergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out United Center in Chicago, Illinois. It's time! 5 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 10 wins, no losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighed in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Glendale, Arizona, USA, Sugar Sean O'Malley! And now we're facing opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds, fighting out of Los Angeles, California, Bruce the Dragon!
All right, mentor the rules in the locker room. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. I want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
I am very fired up for this fight. It's been a long time coming. The fans have been anticipating this for a long time, and it is gonna go down right now.
Here we go. Well, what a visual this is. Bruce Lee ready to go for round one, the founding father of modern mixed martial arts. It's hard to simulate his speed and his striking in training, and I think that's something that has been a big focus for the opponent coming in here tonight. Quick with his hands, quick with his feet, and obviously a guy who gets off to a very good start more often than not. Bruce Lee ready to go for round one. And he's going with the knee to the body here, Joe. All right, the first round is underway here. You gotta watch out for this fighter's powerful overhand punches can do damage from both sides. And even when fighters know what's coming, oftentimes they are unable to stop it. Very nice leg kick there by O'Malley. Lee's kick to the body is blocked.
This is a bit of a chess battle here. Oh, beautiful right hook.
He lands the head kick. Oh, right hook attempt, no good. Strong defense there to block the shot. Nice instincts.
Huge punches landed by both men.
Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Got to find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line. That's a big block, Joe. Under 3 minutes to go in round one. Nice kick there by Lee. Hard shots landing on both sides here. High-level MMA defense there, able to avoid the punch. Nice job by O'Malley. Pretty good kicks there by Sean O'Malley.
He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
O'Malley gets absolutely pelted by that head kick. Outstanding kick there by Lee. Checks that leg kick.
Look at that, right to the temple. Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses.
Circling to his right now, Joe. Under 2 minutes to go in the round. Oh, that's as good a jab as you'll see, Joe. Missed with that right hand. Lee gets caught by that straight punch there.
Very nice leg kick.
Going to the side kick. So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here tonight. Wind it up on the right there in a little bit. Lunges forward with a left there. O'Malley gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Got to find a way to move those feet. Oh, nice punch there by Lee.
Oh, he landed an uppercut.
Wow. All right, 45 seconds now to go in the round. Swing and a miss with that straight left hand. 30 seconds now to go in the opening round. Blocks the shot.
Great exchanges.
20 seconds left.
Oh, he got tagged there. Tries a big hook to the head, but misses.
Eats a nice right hand.
That's a really strong leg kick there by Lee. Well, that left hand has been there at times, not on that attempt. Horn sounds for the end of round one.
All right, take a seat, bud. Deep breath in. Breathe into that nose, out through that mouth. All right, here's some water. Listen. Your kicks are working.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. Really excellent striking being displayed in that round.
Brittany Palmer in the building. Second round underway. So second round underway. A little bit of a feeling out process, I guess, in that first round. Entertaining action on both sides. Nothing that wowed the crowd necessarily, Joe, but your thoughts ultimately on what we saw over those first 5 minutes.
And oh, the left leg goes high. Oh, beautiful kick to the body. Big straight punch.
throwing that jab, no good.
Look at that jab, nice.
Oh, Malley gets touched by that leg kick attempt. Well, Joey seems to have his opponent's timing down. He has landed some good shots, but nothing really in terms of multi-shot combinations, and perhaps that's why his opponent's still standing. So perhaps at this point, he could change up the power with which he throws some of these strikes, maybe alter the tempo a little bit, and try to make it so it's not just one and done when it comes to his striking attack. Well, he walked into his opponent's range there and ate that hook. He was unprotected, unguarded, and he's been susceptible to that hook in previous UFC fights. Got to figure out a way to move those feet and ultimately circle out and get that head off the center line. And he connects there, Joe. Misses with the right hand.
Nice. It appears that cut is getting worse.
Just out of range with that right hand. Lee gets caught with that punch.
Big kick, but miss.
Just over 3 minutes to go. O'Malley's strike there is blocked. Nice job by the defense.
He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking.
He's looking to land the right, just out of range.
Good exchange there.
Well, his corner was pretty urgent after round one. A little bit lackluster there in that opening round. He has certainly picked up the pace here, and as a result, he has taken control of this second round. He lands with the left. Hit with an outside leg kick. Oh, is that a good knee to the body there by O'Malley?
Nice leg kick.
And lands inside again.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
All right, 2 minutes now to go in the round. Oh, O'Malley gets caught by the inside leg kick. A few more, and that'll leave a mark.
Missed the mark.
Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating at this point in time. That jab has been there all night. You got to get that head off the center line. Unable to land with that punch. Is good by Lee. Constantly a moving target.
Oh!
Effective jab there by Sean O'Malley. Oh, nice hook by Lee.
He's taking some shots now.
45 seconds remain in the round. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. 30 seconds now to go in the round. Nice knee to the body there by O'Malley. Not there. 15 seconds. Just misses there with the left.
Needs a high one.
Clacks him there with the right hand.
The right hand. What a round. And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. Excellent striking on display in that round.
That was an awesome round, man. You were outworking this guy everywhere, okay? Your cardio was great. I told you.
Ariane Celeste doing work as usual. Third round underway. All right, so next round underway here, and you got to admire the stamina that both of these guys still exuded towards the end of that round. Both men put a particular focus on their cardiovascular commitment in this training camp, and it's clearly paid dividends here tonight. We have two legitimately fresh fighters here as we hit this next round. Well, not only has he stayed aggressive as he was in the previous round, landing a high volume of strikes, but he's also been efficient, not just with his strikes, but also with his body movement. Complete performance out of this fighter here tonight.
Nice inside leg kick. He tagged him with that right hand.
Well, Mally's lower jaw looking extremely swollen now. Lee gets caught by the inside leg kick.
Tagged him.
Well, his opponent's got the read now, Joe, as he lands the punch to the head. He's got to change up his striking pattern and the tempo, or he's going to continue to be vulnerable to that counter.
Look at that. He's timing that jab.
Back and forth we go. Right hand upstairs.
Okay, he's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice. Beautiful inside leg kick.
Throwing that jab now again, the fighter evades.
Straight punch gets through.
Circling to his right here, trying to avoid those big shots from his opponent.
Nice punch.
Right hook attempt, that's a miss.
Oh, good left hand.
3 minutes remain in the round.
Eats a nice right hand.
Oh, going back to the uppercut. Well, nearly connected. And he continues to work the body here. Oh, misses with the jab.
Oh, nice.
Absolutely punished by that head kick.
Good shot.
Just misses with the straight left hand.
The right and the left behind it.
Well, he is really starting to apply a lot of pressure here down the stretch. Not as much offense earlier in the fight. He is making up for lost time now.
And lands a good shot. Oh, man.
Oh, he missed with that right hand.
Good combination so far from both men. Oh! Oh! Good power, left kick.
Well, he ate a pretty big head kick there, Joe, and he's got to be careful moving forward, moving into striking range, leaving that head wide open. I know his corner looks frustrated. Let's see if this team can make the requisite adjustments. Just missed with the left there. Lands a strike there. That punch, no good. There's that patented head kick.
That's a nice clean shot.
Just out of range with the straight left hand. Lee gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there. Back to the left hand now, but unable to connect, Joe. Nice job to land the kick to the body there by Lee. Leg kick now. Again, he's looking for that left. It's not there. Just a slip there.
Nice counter right.
A he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. Final seconds here. Nice slip to avoid the left. O'Malley gets caught by that strike punch. You gotta do better than that defensively.
Beautiful strike here, lands on target. Excellent strike here, lands on target. Here's a powerful head kick that lands. Some really well-placed strikes on display in that round.
Awesome defense, man. Your counterfighting is...
Ariane Celeste is holding it down.
You ready?
We have arrived at the fourth round fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. All right, so the next round is underway. A little bit of the feeling out process in that last round, but don't get me wrong, Joe, both fighters had their moments, and this should be an absolutely great round here. Anybody's fight as we continue with this next round. Lee gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Gotta shore up the defense here, though. Well, most fighters can't keep up this type of aggression and pace, but you don't have to worry about this guy. He hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down tonight. Oh, that cut on his brow is looking pretty bad, Joe. He has donated pints to this canvas tonight. Nice punch there by O'Malley. Oh, buckled him there. Beautiful shot to the body.
Misses a huge hook to the head.
Oh, nice jab there by Lee. Well, that one should leave a mark. Outstanding leg kick employed there by Sean O'Malley.
Ooh, nice inside leg kick.
Countering now with a hook shot to the body. That punch landed by
Lee. Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Connects with the punch there. Misses with the left hook. Head kick lands, Joe. Throwing that jab yet again out of range. Good defense to block the strike coming back. Well, he got cracked to the head there, Joe. He's going to have to change things up here with his footwork, with his tempo. He continues to be vulnerable to that strike coming back. Got to get his head off the center line. Just out of the range with that right hand. Nice job by the veteran there to counter with a jab to the head. Strong work on the feet by Lee. Right on the button. Looking to land the right hand, he misses. Oh, strong punch there by O'Malley.
That bruise on his outer thigh is getting much worse.
Slips that left hand. Just over 2 minutes now to go.
They're both landing bombs on each other.
You feel the breeze there, Joe Rogan, swinging a miss by Lee. Beautifully timed and placed kick there by O'Malley.
Oh, spinning back fist. He solved it right there. Very nice.
O'Malley's kick to the body here, that one appeared to be blocked. Oh, and he connects once again. It looked like it landed right on that cut. He is clearly targeting it at this point in time. Hard to fault the strategy.
That one hurt.
Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe. Lee's circling towards the left side now.
Big punch.
Here's the kick blocked by Sean O'Malley. And a miss with the right hook. Final minute to go here in round four. Well, when you lean in like that, you're going to be vulnerable to those straight punches to the body, and it landed right there. He left the body wide open, and his opponent took advantage. Oh, O'Malley gets hit by that leg kick. May not be a bad idea to start to check some of these.
He's limping. It looks like he's hurt.
Seconds to go. Big power shot there. Trying to establish that jab once again. Oh, how good is that jab? Inside leg kick is there by Sean O'Malley.
Ooh, good combo there.
O'Malley's strike attempt there is blocked.
And there's a nice jab.
Buzzer sounds for the end of round four. 20 minutes in the books. Oh, the round is over, and mercifully, I would say, both of his eyes are starting to swell pretty badly, and you got to think his vision is nothing if not impaired at this point in time. We'll see to what extent they can get the swelling down here between rounds.
And there's another excellent leg kick.
Last round coming up. You got 5 minutes. I will.
Ariane Celeste on hand.
Final round, you ready?
Fifth and final round. Well-placed kick there by O'Malley. And he's looking for that left hand, just missed.
Check that one.
Man, that cut has really opened up. O'Malley gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up, Joe. That kick blocked by Lee. The right hand there. Slips. Well, he leaned right into that hook shot, Joe, and that is certainly something that bears watching here moving forward. I know he's confident in his chin, but he's a sitting duck there, walking right into the pocket to absorb that hook. A double jab there by Lee. Again, going back to the well with the jab.
Good job of timing strikes here. Clean right hand.
Well, Joe, he did not connect there. Going to the body there with the right kick.
Nice counter right hand.
Try to establish that jab.
You got to be careful when you throw the same technique over and over and over again. And he eats a kick. Look at that. Nice. Beautiful leg kick. Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
Lands the inside leg kick there. Just over 3 minutes now to go in the fight.
Oh, we caught him with that right hand.
Body kick now by Sean O'Malley. Lee gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line. And he connects there. Lee's eyes both starting to swell pretty badly now. Oh! Just missed with the straight left hand.
And he lands the roundhouse.
Oh, and he caught the kick.
Good punch.
Oh, O'Malley gets hit with a kick. He appears largely unfazed, but he doesn't want to take too many more of those, Joe. Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home. Well, he gets cracked to the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's almost moving into the strike at this point in time. You got to get that head off the center line. Oh, side kick lands. Huge block there. Under 2 minutes to decide this one now.
Clean punch.
Combination landed by Sean O'Malley. Oh, what a kick.
Whoa, head kick.
Oh, a nice inside leg kick landed there by O'Malley. And he connects with the punch. Eats a jab there.
Oh, nice inside leg kick right there.
Able to check that kick as well. Well, he keeps going back to the well with that left hand, just out of range. Goes to the body there.
He's fainting with the punch.
Slips the punch nicely there.
And there's the axe kick. The cut on his cheek is getting worse.
Just misses with the jab. 30 seconds now to go in the round. Leg kick is there. Visibly limping here. Looking to land the right just out of range. Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish.
Head kick!
So this fight will go to a decision. We should have a clear winner in this one. You never know with those scorecards, of course, but in all likelihood, this will be a unanimous decision after a most dominant effort here tonight.
And again, here in round two, beautiful technique here. Times that strike perfectly. And round three, another great accurate shot. And here we are in round four. We see another shot landing right on target. And in the final round, excellent timing again on that strike.
The official decision is in. It resides with Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. The judges score the contest.
49-46, 49-46, and 48-47.
Declared the winner by unanimous decision, Bruce the Dragon.
Mixed martial arts royalty, folks. Bruce Lee, lighten up your living room tonight, and giving this capacity crowd a whole lot to cheer about. You know he's gonna get everyone's best shot.